students, now today I am going to explain question number 6 of activity 2. Fill in the blanks. 1 million is equals to dash lakhs. It means in 1 million how many lakhs? Now you see this here million comes, that is there in international system is given. Here lakhs, that is in Indian system. So now we compare these two system, Indian system and international system. Now how we fill up this blanks? First we know that in 1 million how we write in international, that is in international place value system, we write the place according to this: ones, tens, hundred, then thousand, 10,000, then million, 100,000, then million. So we write 1 million in this way. In 1 million, how many zero comes? That is 60. Here we separate the commas. Now here lakhs. It means in 1 million, how many lakhs? In international, in Indian system, we write the lakhs like this: ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So 0, 0, 0, then 0, 0, then. So lakh, 1 lakh we write like this. How many zero we hear? That is 5 zero in 1 lakh. And in 1 million, how many zeros comes? That is 6 zero. It means this zero is more in 1 million. And here 1 zero is less when we compare both the sides. So we multiply by 10, then both sides be equal. Here also 6 zero, and if this number is multiplied by 10, then how many zeros come? 6 zero. So in 1 million how many lakhs? That is 10 lakhs. We can solve like this. Now the next part, that is 100 lakhs is equals to dash millions. Now the previous one you see that in 1 million how many lakhs? That is 10 lakhs. So in 100 lakhs how many million comes? That is 10 millions. If direct you don't know, then you can solve, compare both the system and then you write it. But the previous one already we solved it, and we know that in 1 million the 10 lakhs is there. So if 100 lakhs comes, so how many million comes? That is 10 million. Then we say both the sides are equal. Now the remaining part solve in book. Now the 7th question I read from the book, page number 11. All of you see page number 11, question number 7. I am a 7-digit number. How you will find out the 7-digit number? Here some hints are given. That is A, my tens place is 3. Then B, my lakhs place is 2. So first we write the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Tens place is 3. In A part that is given, tens place is 3. So in tens place below we write 3. My lakhs place is 2. Then lakhs place we fill by 2. Then the C part is my hundreds place is twice the lakhs place. It means the lakhs place is 2 if we twice this, it means multiply by 2, then what digit comes? That is 4. And my 100 place is twice the lakhs place. It means by which digit we fill the 100 place? That is 4. Then we can say the 100 place is twice the lakhs place. Iska twice ho gaya. The next is, now the D part, my thousands place is thrice the tens place. It means thousand place is thrice the tens place. The tens place, the digit is 3, and if we multiply by 3, then comes the digit is 9. So we fill the thousand place digit by 9. My thousand place is thrice the tens place. Iska thrice, this digit, the thrice the tens place, that is the thousand place. So the tens place we multiply by 3 and find out the digit, which digit comes in the thousand place, that is 9. Now the next is E part. My 10 lakhs place is 3 less than the thousands place. It means thousand place, the digit is 9, and less than 3, that is 6. So 10 lakh place be filled by the digit 6. The next is, my ones place is 2 less than the thousands place. Ones place, the digit is 9. In ones place is 2 less than the thousands place. So the thousand place, the digit is 9, and less than 2, that is 9 minus 2, then the digit 7 comes. It means this ones place digit is filled by 7. The next is, my 10,000 place is 8. So 10,000 place, the digit filled by 8. So our number comes, that is 62,89,437. By this, we read in words in this way, 62,89,437. And in numeral, we write like 6, 2, 8, 9, 4, 3, 7.